What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Conan Exiles. Today we're moving because fuck this house, right? Is that what we're saying? We already used everything at the armorer's bench. Do you want to like just repair armor real quick before we leave? Can we repair it in our inventory? Well, mine's slightly damaged. Oh, you can do it in your inventory.
What do you need waste for?
Just hide.
Oh, I don't have any hide on me. Well, with thick hide, does thick hide work?
No.
Thick hide's gonna be used for iron, I think.
I fully repaired all my armor. If your shit breaks, just let me know. I'll do it. All right? Because I got the hide on me. I got 24.
Alrighty.
Swim across.
Let's go. I don't want to like. I want to move kind of far. Like, let's run for like 5 minutes.
Five minutes.
Let's explore for 5 minutes. Well, not run, but like explore. That way we can find somewhere cool. From what I've seen, all these people like build bases. They don't build a house. They just take over like a cliffside. That's what we should do.
Like a camp like we just saw?
Yeah. Like you just put a wall instead of building a huge house. That way we don't have to build it massive and it's not as grindy.
All right.
We need to make sure there's plenty of rocks in the area, plenty of trees.
The ostrich.
Oh, the blue ostrich.
I wonder what that gives us.
One of the most dangerous creatures in
I think it is dangerous, so careful.
Get him!
One chop of the ostrich and you're gone. It choked him! It's going mad! Everything is going
dead
crazy.
As fuck.
Let me chop it up.
It's over here for me. I got four hide in one hit.
I got hide as well.
I got one singular hide.
We got a hyena.
A hyena. Alright, we don't need to kill everything. Relax.
What is that on the other side?
I'd rather explore.
Big camp.
Oh, spider!
Kill it!
No!
It took literally three hits. It's weak as shit.
No!
Gather it.
No.
I'm trying to.
I got some spider webs. And
yo,
some
guys,
ichor. What is ichor?
There's a gigantic enemy camp.
Let's go look at it. Let's go fuck them up.
Is the spider dead?
Yeah, spider's dead. Running away. Spider dead.
Let's go check it out. That might be dangerous. We can't take more than three thralls on at a time. One per head.
Can we put our beds down here?
One per head. No. Let's get to like the entrance.
There's another spider behind you, Ryan. Be careful.
Hyena, help!
A hyena.
There's another spider there too.
You know you're gonna have to permanently pretty much deal with spiders now.
In this area.
So.
Oh, no.
I'll throw up.
Oh fuck yeah, I'm throwing up too.
All right, right here is a good spot for the beds.
I need Sam.
I need Sam and health.
Boop. Crouch and stand still.
On point updated.
Yeah, if you crouch and stand still, you get your stamina back so quick.
I'm good. Good whenever.
My health is almost there. All right, let's fucking go, dude.
Let's fucking do it, dude.
Careful. Remember, don't pull more than three.
Me and Boomer will bow.
I don't see anybody here. Oh, we got an enemy.
Ready?
He's
three,
fucking geared,
two,
dude.
One. Why did he go after me?
He's a fighter level two. Kill him quick. Turn it out, Boomer. By running around, you're fucking aggroing a 40 of them.
Fight, boys.
You're aggroing so many of them, Boomer.
They're wearing the same turbans.
Yeah, you were running around with the bow and they started chasing you.
Oh, fuck. I'm hurt.
I got one.
Oh, well, thanks for just giving up and not fighting back.
No, when they put their hands up, that means they're.
Oh, somebody was dead.
Check the bodies. Check all those bodies. They're high.
Another one.
I got wood.
I got brimstone.
You guys are fighting that on your own. I'm really hurt. Here comes more.
I'm dead. I'm almost dead. No, don't let him hit me.
Run, boys. It's an archer.
Fuck, man. We're good.
I'm gaining my health back crazy quick because I used the fucking meat that you gave me.
Fuck, I don't have the meat either.
I told you, human tastes good.
I got that purified meat.
Human tastes good.
Oh, oh shit! Holy fuck! Good thing I was fucking blocking. Holy shit! Get behind the rock, Boomer.
Those are fire arrows.
Jesus. Are they really?
Hey guys.
How you guys doing? Oh, this is a nice rock. I could use some stone.
Ugh,
I could use some stone.
Don't break the rock. We need that.
Ugh, dog.
Oh, run in.
The bane hammer.
The brute's coming in.
I've got half health.
You can't do it.
Holy shit, he's shooting us from far.
Oh god, there's a turtle in the mix.
The bear?
I run away.
It's not a bear, Boomer.
Yeah, I know.
He's got a crossbow.
Oh shit, his legs.
They're all dead.
Loot the body.
39 iron.
25 iron, 10 coal.
26 iron.
Fuck yeah.
Dude, you were burning the turtle. He like fell on the fire.
Oh, wait. I should gather these bodies so we get more of that meat.
On my sword is fucked.
We're definitely going to have to make another one of those pits just for the
meat. Yeah, just a little farther away from the camp. What the fuck was that? You just ran up to boomer and smacked him. I need more stone. I can't repair my axe. Wait.
Oh,
here,
shit.
Here.
Wait, I need more stone.
We got
a
boss. I got 12.
We got a boss right there.
We got this, dude. Get all our health back.
I got wood right here. I'm going to repair my shield.
My shield's not even hurt. I'm dumb.
Not even using it.
Yeah.
We got a brute. A brute's coming in. A brute.
This one's mine.
Ow. That fucking hurt. Holy shit.
Oh, fuck. I'm getting knocked out, bitch.
He broke my fucking shield. Kill him. Okay, we got him. 16 God, smelted shield. Iron.
Woo. Oh, really?
Iron bars. Oh, yeah. Is there a gear over here? A loot chest. 10 wood. Ew.
Yeah, I already went in there.
Already got it.
Of course you did. Wait, I'm low. I'm like quarter HP. Wait.
Eat something and just make sure everything's full.
Everything is full. I'm just waiting.
Yeah, I'm waiting on my health right now.
Holy shit, this camp is fucking stacked.
Shield
dude.
Wall. Shield wall.
Shield.
My shield's fucking broken. I have no wood. Give me a sec.
There's trees right behind us. Like literally right next to us.
Right now I see in each thing there's like 3 people, so.
I gained a level off of killing that fucking rabbit.
Only 2 on each person. That's me.
Oh, that's you. Okay. I didn't notice.
Oh, there's another one here.
This guy's got a fucking crazy sword.
Oh, watch out. This big fucking animal's here.
What the fuck is that thing? What is that?
Oh, no.
What is that?
Get away from it.
Who is he?
Hyena. Help.
Your shield broke. I think we're hitting each other more than we're hitting the fucking things.
100%.
But you were chasing me.
I've got 93 stone or iron on me. So, unsmelted, obviously.
I need
to regain health. Oh, big time.
The demon is like running around their camp.
All right, don't even worry about the demon.
It's like a horny head thing.
Looks like a demon to me. Another one over there, too.
I'm rebuilding health. Give me a sec.
We need to wait a little bit for me because of my health.
I'm so happy we got like. Wait, you got iron bars? I got 26
turtle,
iron
turtle
bars.
Behind us, turtle behind us.
No. It won't come after us if you don't go after it. And after it.
I heard turtle behind, so I turned around and ran. We just broke their shit. Look. Yeah, you can break their shit. Fuck their shit.
I don't know if it comes back, though, so I don't want to ruin it.
No, it does. It does. All right, what are we hitting first? I can drag some over with an arrow.
Camp to the right first.
I'm not even half left. I'm literally going to die. I have no health.
You have full
food. Sit back an arrow, then.
Oh, no, not yet. Use.
I hit him.
Or they just don't want to fight? All right,
got him.
Beautiful.
Yeah, do you see what I'm doing? Oh,
yeah,
God.
You're standing in the way of my bow. That's what you're doing. Ow! Who was hitting me in the back of the head?
Oh, use your fucking big-ass hammer, Ryan. Oh, big hornhead!
Hornhead! Demon hornhead! Have fun! What do we do against it? Kill it!
He's not fighting back.
Oh god, the camp respawned, 3 of them. Camp. Ow! I got hit by a crossbow again. We need to leave. We can't do this. We're not good enough yet. Oh, dude, you really shouldn't. Oh no.
Oh,
we need to run. We need to run. Time to run.
The cliff.
Run.
Oh, fuck.
Run. Run, run,
go,
run.
Go.
Because if you die in there, you're not getting your gear back either, so.
Go.
Are they chasing?
No, the bows will, though. The bows will start shooting.
Can we pick these up?
Keep going, boys. We got what we needed. We got a bunch of iron.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, all right, come on. Let's leave. Let's go find a new place to build.
Those guys, holy shit.
Go right.
This way, yeah.
I need stamina, hold on. I need stamina.
Yeah, just crouch.
Don't be blocking when you're crouching.
Oh, Jesus Christ. That was fucking difficult, man.
That was fun.
We got a good amount of iron, though.
Oh, I have a bunch of iron.
Avoid fights. Just.
Yeah. Just to get to where we want to go quicker.
Especially we used our beds, so.
No, we didn't.
I used mine.
Oh, well, at least you're going to be relatively closer to where we are now.
I've got 22.
I think we really can't avoid these turtles.
They're still shooting arrows. Keep moving.
Yeah, I heard that.
Call me.
Right behind you.
Oh god, what the hell? Up the hill.
Jesus.
Wait, what's up there?
There's a camp.
Ooh, there's another camp over there.
There's a huge camp.
Looks tiny.
We can build up on, on that cliffside to the left.
That's what I was thinking. Hyena.
Hyena. Alright, let's get up here. That's a thrall. That's a cannibal camp. That's Yogg.
Yogg, Yogg.
Alright, well, let's go up
spider.
Here.
That's spider. Oh, God. Can't do it. I really can't.
Up here to the right.
May have aggroed the cannibal camp.
Just keep going up the cliffs.
It's fine. They won't come up after us.
I need stamina. Hold on.
What's up here?
They're just trying to fire at me. It's like, what the hell?
Whoa! I want to build there.
Where?
Will it allow you?
Look at the oasis.
Is there anything down there?
Look at this.
Let's build. See all those rocks? Perfect.
Hold on. Where are you guys?
Get up the cliff and go. Yep, you're here. Turn left.
Oh, dude, it's the Eye of Sauron. I didn't even see that.
Whoa.
Fucking Mordor, dude.
Yeah. Completely zoned that out.
Oh, fucking Mordor. I know. It's too busy looking at the waterfall.
What's your turn off GUI? Or GUI? Like,
GUI?
Turn off the
GUI?
Thing.
GUI?
Your hotbar. How do you make it disappear?
Beats me.
Like alt something.
I don't know.
I remember.
So T? Where do you... What is this shrine up here? That's T. What's this shrine up here going on?
GUI.
Shit.
Wait, dude, there's a thing up here I think that gives us skill points. It's a shrine of my god. Justice and resilience or whatever.
Where?
Well, there's a spider right here. So.
Up here. Yeah. It shoots.
I got crippling
it spits.
Poison.
Yeah, I know. You need to kill it before it shoots poison at you. You can't just walk away from him. This is a strong ass spider. Help me. I got it. We're good.
Strong ass spider. He fucking took the backflip.
Still strong as fuck, though.
Oh, there's a guy here. There's a guy here. What the fuck? Oh, there's a fighter here.
Hey, well, don't just jump in. There's a fuck ton of them.
This guy wearing blue.
It's a priest. It's a high priest. It's a boss.
I'm out of stamina.
It's a boss.
I'm a boss, but
it looks like one, and it fucking hurting me because Boomer had to jump in before I had health from the fucking spider fight.
Oh, he's dead. He's dead. We're good.
He's just a priest.
He had arrows on him.
Oh, yeah,
there's a book.
Right? There's a book.
I don't like books.
What I think it's a leather journal. I think it's the same book I already had.
No, it's priest
thumbnail.
Journal. You can read it.
What is it, a priest thing? Priest journal? Info. Mm-hmm. Anybody wants to read it, look, you can pause. You're welcome. I don't read. It's a video game.
Hey, stand look at me. Thumbnail, what's up?
So, dude, that's not going to be my thumbnail, bitch. It's cool, but not that cool. Sauron's cooler.
Alt-Z. Alt-Z turns off the GUI. So much better looking.
Alt-Z. GUI. Oh, God, that was my GeForce experience pop-up. Never mind.
Oh, really? Shit, yeah.
You got a demon! You got a demon!
Fuck. I'll do that.
Boomer's got a demon on him. Assist with the demon. My fucking sword broke on first hit.
I don't see where you guys are.
Through the bushes.
Oh, I see
you.
Yeah, it just kind of like looks at you. Gather it. What does it give you?
Ow, Boomer! What
it's giving
fuck?
Me crystal and brimstone. I didn't know you could gather plant fibers with a hatchet. What the fuck?
The GUI won't come back.
You broke it.
Fuck.
I didn't know you can gather plant fibers with a hatchet.
I'm not getting plant fibers.
I am sometimes.
Ryan, what'd you do?
Alright, we need to find somewhere to build. That was the whole objective of this entire episode.
I think we build down on the bottom of the waterfall. Look at all that stone.
Where?
The bottom of the waterfall.
Oh, right here?
I broke it. Hold
right
on.
Here where
I
we are right now?
I don't have anything, so... Literally everything's broken. I can't do anything.
You can't hit the numbers and change?
No, I can't. Nothing's broken. I can't see anything right now.
Can't see anything? You're running around.
I see stuff, but I can't. I don't have any HUD.
Well, that's fine. Our episode's almost over. Let's go down. Let's build a wall.
Even when I press escape, it doesn't show up.
That's fine. Come.
Oh my god, it's not fine. I can't see anything. I can't do anything.
You can swing.
Oh, that is a fall. That hurts.
You have a weapon out.
Very good.
There's a bunch of fucking hyenas down here, though. I don't want to build here.
And Ryan's down there. Ryan's down there, too.
Oh my lord.
I'm gonna die.
I think I got crippling poison again.
I died.
Not sure though.
Why'd you die?
Because I thought you guys followed.
No, we're here now. I didn't know. Who the fuck was gonna jump off the waterfall? I don't wanna build here. This waterfall's loud and annoying.
That's true.
Oh, I gotta get back.
Yeah, you're not far.
don't even know how to get back.
It's good luck, though, because hyenas. We're going to have to go rescue mission, Ryan. Because hopefully your body... Well, if you get attacked by a hyena, they give crippling. We need to kill a spider. It's aggroed. It's going to spit poison. Careful. Hyena. We're hitting each other more. You got to aim, like, down at it.
I can't see what I'm doing.
Oh, true. There is a lot of rocks here, but we could just come here for rocks. We don't have to
Ryan
build here.
Ryan fucking broke my game.
I'm breaking you. You probably didn't hit Alt.
I did hit Alt. And then when I do that, it pulls up the GeForce Spider. Experience.
Yeah, that's what happened to me, too.
Yeah, I turned off GeForce Experience a long time.
Hyena on me. Hep. Dude, I'm dead, too. There's no fucking way. You gotta kill that spider. I can't move.
I can't move. I can't fight anything.
Why are spiders so strong?
You're killing it.
They died.
No, these are different spiders. These are like crippling spiders. My game won't let me fucking swing. I'm gonna die too. I'm gonna die too.
Oh my god.
I can't I'm dead.
Here.
I'm still alive, but I can't see anything. I don't know my health and all that.
I just got pushed off a cliff by hyenas.
I'm dead as fuck. Dead as fuck, boy.
I'm taking the long way.
I can't even get back to my body. There's like 12 spiders and like fucking 12 hyenas on my shit.
This thing broke. Fuck. Oh, I'm dead too. Fuck.
We can rebuild all that stuff.
Maybe we overstepped our boundaries a little bit.
I don't think we're ready. I think we're not supposed to go in.
Yeah, I think we should go back and just get iron.
Build metal
and,
first.
Yeah.
Like, travel for metal, but don't go too far.
Yeah.
I'm probably going to have to respawn back at like major spawn.
I'm running back to base. We're not that far.
Yeah,
I'm right here. I'm going back too.
It was fucking evil there. I didn't like it.
Oh, that fucking sucked ass.
I'm in the desert.
The whole crippling spider spit was fucking annoying.
Yeah, it is.
So.
Fuck.
We're not ready.
We're definitely not ready. At all. Still fun though.
Fucking noobs.
At least we had a battle with people and we won. To an extent.
I would say we gave up.
They kind of respawned before we even had an opportunity to kill them.
I give us props.
I don't.
No props.
Hey, who's this? Hey, hey. Beamer.
Betty.
I don't know why you're running in the middle of where things can attack you.
I mean, you're doing the same thing.
I was trying to run by the water, and then I saw you and was thinking, huh, I could just drop off the bad things at you.
Oh, well, thanks,
now that
dude.
We know that baby shellbacks give us a shit ton of hide.
Yeah, no, we'll get our shit back pretty quickly.
Oh, I found Gangrel's base.
Did you?
Yeah, there's a big bridge to it. It's just a big, like, wooden base.
Bark said he was building a big bridge.
Oh, what the fuck? A fucking hyena. Get the fuck away from me.
I don't think they swim.
Bitch, you can't swim.
Yeah.
Ah.
Didn't think hyena swam.
I'm a goddamn fish.
We're back at base, though. Where are you, Ryan?
I'm on the other side of the fucking that bridge thing with the cannibals. Hey, someone left their door open. Do
steal
I
steal all their shit?
Them?
Steal all their shit?
Oh no, you could. Never mind. The walls aren't completed.
There's loot bags on the ground. I got some pants.
Yeah, that's stuff we dropped earlier.
Pantaloons, yes.
Someone's building walls out of foundations.
Yeah, sparks.
Grilled steak. I'll eat some of that. My only thing I'm mad about is I lost my water pooch.
They're easy to make. You should already had it learned.
You can make them?
Yeah.
I didn't learn shit.
Water pouch
We'll go up in vitality and grit. Ow. Oh, fuck, Boomer.
What
was that for, you little bitch?
What are you gonna say?
I'm gonna fucking say, this. Come here. All right. Let's fight. Fight, Boomer. Fight me.
No.
Fight me. I'm gonna go press E on my bedroll inside.
I'm gonna learn so much
You
shit.
Really wanna fight, dude? Alright, fine.
No, you fucking cheating ass bitch.
I'm not cheating.
I can't do anything.
I'm not cheating.
I can't even.
Why am I cheating?
Inventory.
I'm not cheating. Come here.
This is bullshit.
Come here, you asshole. You wanted to fucking fight, dude? Fucking fight, dude.
No. No longer away from me.
I'm home.
Fucking fight me, dude.
So hard not to play this game in third.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. You fucking asshole. I only have a bed.
My friend. That's my friend, bitch.
You guys have to rebuild the beds.
I already made one.
No, there's already one inside I haven't used.
Oh. I'm gonna claim.
There's an alligator coming. Alligator. What don't stop. Fuck? Stop punching me. There's an alligator coming. Kill the alligator. Kill the alligator. Kill. Kill. I'm bouncing on top of his head while whacking him. This might work. This might work. MLG strats, dude.
No, he's just gonna one hit you.
Nope, MLG strats. He's not hitting me at all. I think these yog cleavers suck ass, to be honest.
They're not made for killing.
Like, they're pretty shit.
They're made for sacrifice.
They're pretty shit. They're pretty fucking. Your god's kind of shit.
Your god's shit.
My god's cool. All right, can you not? Can you? Fucking piece of fucking. Let out our anger on Boomer.
No.
All right.
Do I need to make
we can end here. Woo! We'll be back in tomorrow with more. Bye.
Bye,
everybody.